Karzita's going for broke, staging a lavish party to try and win back his most valuable guests after the mess you made in Agua Verde. Crash the party and grab Karzita. His days as a high roller are done.
I'll give Karzita this much. That boy does not know when to fucking quit.
How do you mean?
We turned that resort upside down. Did everything but burn the place to the ground and salt the damn ashes. Anybody else would have taken the hint, but Karzita? That son of a bitch throws himself a party.
He's going all in. If he doesn't make a big splash and try to reassure his VIP guests, they'll desert Agua Verde for good. That's bad for business.
Not to mention his health. If he doesn't turn this thing around, he's got to answer to El Sueño.
I got a third. Looks like we found Karzita's party.
How the hell are we supposed to find Karzita in the middle of all that?
Stay out of sight. Search the crowd until we spot Karzita, then we move in. Clear?
Copy that, boss.
Karzita. Do not kill Karzita. We need the HVT alive to give up what he knows.
Hands, hands, hands! Don't you move!
Relax, eh? I'm not doing anything!
Watch it, Nako! This suit is worth more than everything you own.
It ain't worth shit if it's covered in your blood.
Ah! Osea, this is bullshit! I want to talk to my lawyer!
Lawyer? We're in the big leagues, asshole. The only thing your lawyer can do now is make sure your will's in order.
I want to talk to my lawyer!
Lawyer? We're in the big leagues, asshole. The only thing your lawyer can do now is make sure your will's in order.
Hey! Hold on now! Let's work this out! How much money do you want? 500,000? I can do it! It's easy for me! You know who my father is?
I don't give a fuck about money, Karzita. I work for the US government. We spend billions of dollars on hand sanitizer alone. Pork barrels, fuckface!
What do you want from me?
I want a list of names. Of everyone who's ever visited your little resort.
I don't know, man! Te lo juro! Alright, fine, you didn't get this from me! But all the guest info stored on a server, okay? Gah!
We've got a location on La Santera's main chapel. She might not be around, but rumor has it that El Sueño's personal Bible is kept there. If we...
Target spotted. I see a second target. Marking an enemy. Got a tango. That makes five. I got eyes on a sniper. Sniper out there. I got eyes on a sniper. Marking a captain.
¿Qué pedo? Ya, mijos. Tranquilos.
¿Todo bien?
Todo bien.
job, people. Stealing their Bible ought to piss off Lasentera and Sueño.
Nomad, well done in Espiritu Santo.
Any word on how the Sicarios are reacting?
With a lot of crying and cursing. From some of the chatter the activities picked up, the cartel's morale is the lowest it's ever been. Keep the hits coming. Bowman out.
Target carrying submachine guns. Sniper up in the tower. One of those legal coca farms.
So, like, can we get some legal coca here? For the altitude?
For the altitude, yeah.
You're not having any coca. You know, first thing headquarters is gonna do when we get back home is make us piss in a cup.
But the altitude, it's getting hard to breathe.
Shut up. Throwing a flashbang. Lobbing a flashbang. Spotted one with submachine guns.
mano. ¿Qué pex?
¿Qué quieres, compadre?
¿Qué pedo? ¿Ya llegarán las tortas?
¿Hay algo?
¿Qué pedo? ¿Qué fue eso?
Throwing a flashbang.